There are places I remember all my life.
Aking tatay, ang roots nila ay sa Pindig, Ilocos Norte. Kaya lang nung gyera napunta sila sa Fire at Cagayan. Ang nanay ko naman ay sa Santa Cruz, Ilocos Sur. Kaya lang nung gyera nga nag-evacuate sila sa Tabuk, Kalinga, kung saan nga ako tinangat at lumaki.
Hindi naman katakataka na medyo mahilig ako sa bundok. Dahil ako po ay kinahanap at lumaki sa Tabuk, Kalinga, isa sa malalawigan ng Cordillera, kung saan nga maraming mga bundok. Kaya pagpasensyahin niyo na po kung paminsan-minsan o kaya madalas ay hindi ako makadiretso ng Tagalog kasi ang kinagisnan kong salita ay Ilocano.
Something new, though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things. But when before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. For people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more.
You want to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual. You want to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual. You want to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual. You want to go out at any time. But when I see you out, it's such a crime if you should ever wanna be loved by anyone.
Kaya naman ako naka-base sa Bulacan ay sa dahilan na napangasawa ko si Rina Marcelino ay taga Balagtas.
What you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never do what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love be more? It's not unusual you want to be mad with anyone. It's not unusual you want to be sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you changed that.
We have two children who followed my footsteps at the Pinoy State University of the Philippines. Scholar ng bayan ang dalawa anak ko, si Mayan at saka si Dominic. Kaya lang, pareho sila ng mama nila, hindi nila maintindihan gaano ang passion natin na ito. Pero sa dahilan na nakita nila ng aking advocacy ay kalusugan at sport ang paningin sa larangan na ito, inoverate nila ang ating gawain na ito.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
October 27, 1998, nang unang lumabas ang tukaan sa TV. And bago pa man ang kaseksihan namin ni Miss Robby ang nakita niyo sa TV, nauna na and part ng mga original set of hosts, ang gwapong-gwapong si Doc Hill Nicolas, ang ating Mr. Health is always number one.
Kaya nga dito po sa ating programa, at gaya ng dati lagi tandaan, dito sa Tukaan, health is always number one.